about you. Please. Don't do that before you hit yourself.
You're a dead man!
You do not want to do that.
You don't want to me!
How did this happen?
Ma colère sera terrible. Je vais te triper.
Why would anyone want to do that?
He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help him.
What is that man doing? Heavens, what is he doing?
Stop! You must not trespass here.
I'll have your head! You'll never get to... Hey!
Why is he doing that?
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
How odd. You were not allowed to be here. Leave.
You're a... Here! He's over here! You're my coward! You die here! Come back here!
You're not supposed to be here. Leave. Heathen! You'll die for that!
Come back here!
I got him! I got him!
Don't let him outrun you!
You can't nicht siegen! Glaubst du kannst es mir entziehen?
Nicht planen, du Fehl, wo du dich vorhin!
Unverteidigt! Du
wird deine Strafe nicht entkommen. Höre den Ton. Du bist mein. Gott wird dir niemals vergeben.
Get away from me!
Leave before you get hurt.
Assassin! There's an assassin here!
I've many things. Many things. I've too many things. You are wise indeed, which is why you come for me.
Come on! I've much to say!
Oh, now I'm sure I have something around here you'll enjoy.
Leave, peasant.
He's done. We moved the last of the food stores onto his ship this morning.
How much is there?
Enough for several weeks.
What's he planning, I wonder?
Perhaps he intends to flee. Something's got him very scared. Anyway, I must be off. He asked I deliver a letter to a courier at St. John's Gate. I best not keep him waiting.
Come, come. Let me show you everything I have.
Thank you.
Who saw what happened here?
Stop! You must not trespass here! Who did this? Show yourself!
Ah! Oh! Help! Assassin! Send help!
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main. Je te tire.
Thank you. They did not say what they wanted from me, but I saw the darkness in their eyes. Sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
Who could have done such a thing?
Clear up your cargo! Ship deeds must be presented to the court of the chain by midday tomorrow!
How peculiar.
No exceptions! No delay! As decreed, all ships must now be turned over to the Teutonic Order.
Complaints and concerns must be presented to the guild representative at the court of the chain.
I've done nothing wrong. Nothing.
Could I interest you in any of my wares?
He hurts himself. I'm not helping.
What a fool.
You better not cause any.
Oh, now I'm sure I have something about you.
Je parie qu'il nous observe en ce moment.
Why is he doing that?
You should have seen your happening again!
Oh, Lord, come on! I must.
Hey, watch it!
Il a trouvé refuge ailleurs dans cette ville.
Quittons.
Que lui prend-il à celui-là?
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Come no further.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
Here
are your cargo! Ship deeds must be presented to the court of the chain by midday tomorrow! No exceptions! No delays! All dock vessels must be cleared of crew and cargo! Captains are to present themselves to a representative from the Teutonic Order for reassignment. Any attempt to maintain possession of a claimed vessel will be punished severely!
Love of God, what is it that you want?
Around here, you'll enjoy.
What? What is it that you want?
Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren. Lasst ihn nicht noch einmal entfliehen. Er ist ein toter Mann, wenn er sich erneut hier zeigt. Einmal schon habt ihr.
It's not my fault. I'm only following orders. If you want your ship back, speak with the court.
That's not what I'm after.
Then what?
Sabran's claimed near 100 ships. For what purpose?
A blockade. They're to sail for open water and establish a perimeter.
For what? Does Salah ad-Din intend to strike from sea?
No, it's not he we defend against, but ships from home, to deny Richard more troops.
Why would one of Richard's own want to see him weakened in this way?
I don't know. Ask Sabran. They're his orders. I'm just meant to carry them out. Now, please, let me go. I've told you all I know.
I'm sorry. I cannot risk you telling him I'm...
Leave this place! I will make you bleed!
Please, sir, have any money?
I should hit someone running at that speed.
Help me! Somebody help me!
Diebstahl wird mit dem Tode bestraft!
come see what I have to offer. You won't believe your eyes. Finest wares in all the land. Come, come see what I have to offer. Everything's new.
You tell him I said no. I won't have you damn soldiers poking about in my business.
Listen here, old man.
No, you listen to me. This is my property, not his. I don't care if Christ himself put the man in charge.
He isn't asking. It's in order.
That's rich. The man couldn't order his way out of a burlap sack. I've seen the mess he's made of the docks. I won't let him ruin mine.
Just read the letter. You'll see his terms are quite generous.
I grow tired of this. Look, I'll consider what he has to offer, but I doubt it'll change my mind. Now go on, get out of here.
Come see what I have to offer.
You're a dead man. Have your head. Come back here.
Greetings, Altair. What news?
Al-Muallim has named another. Calls himself Sabrand.
I am familiar with the man. Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic, he resides in the Venetian Quarter and runs Akka's port.
Yes. I've learned as much, and more.
Continue, then.
Sabrand is said to be consumed by fear, driven mad by the knowledge that his death approaches. He has sealed the docks district, and now hides within waiting for his ship to arrive.
This will make things dangerous. I wonder how it is he learned of your mission.
The men I've killed, they are all connected. Al-Muallim warned me that word of my deeds has spread among them.
Be on your guard, Altair. Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
For doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believe myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.
forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Help me! Somebody help me!
Maudit voleur! Je te ferai trancher la main!
He's going to hurt someone, I know.
I wonder what's going
on. How are you doing?
My good people, your search has come to an end. I've anything anyone could possibly need. Hey.
Is it something?
Oh, and I thought I was going to blow up.
You are mistaken, Master Sibrand. I would never propose violence against any man, and most certainly not against you.
So you say, and yet no one here will vouch for you. What am I to make of this?
I live a simple life, my lord, as do all men of the cloth. It is not for us to call attention to ourselves.
Perhaps. Or perhaps they do not know you because you are not a man of God, but an assassin!
Never.
You wear the same robes.
If they cover themselves as we do, it is only to instill uncertainty and fear. You must not give in.
Are you calling me a coward? Challenging my authority? Are you perhaps hoping to turn my own knights against me?
No. I don't understand why you're doing this to me. I've done nothing wrong.
I don't recall accusing you of any wrongdoing, which makes your outburst rather odd. Is it the presence of guilt that compels a confession?
But I confess nothing.
Ah, defiant to the very end.
What do you mean?
William and Garnier were too confident, and they paid for this with their lives. I won't make the same mistake. If you truly are a man of God, then surely the Creator will provide for you. Let him stay my hand.
You've gone mad. Will none of you come forward to stop this? He is clearly poisoned by his own fear, compelled to see enemies where none exist.
Seems the people share my concern. What I do for Arkre! No! Stay vigilant, men. Report any suspicious activity to the guard. I doubt we've seen the last of these assassins. Persistent bastards! Now get back to work! Lasst ihn nicht entheilen! Da ist er! Gebietet ihn noch auf!
When Refill your stock by returning to Messiah or by...
What? He should stop acting.
Please, good sir, do not...
This place is restricted. Be gone! You're not supposed to be here. Leave. Who's responsible for this?
Assassin! Someone send for help!
Fine! None of you will lift a hand in defense of your master! I'll take care of this heathen myself! Tim! No, you'll not have me!
Un assassin!
You hear me?
Il ne doit pas s'échapper!
I knew it! I knew it!
Don't do this.
You are afraid.
Of course I am afraid.
But you'll be safe now, held in the arms of your god.
Have my brothers taught you nothing? I know what waits for me. For all of us.
If not your god, then what?
Nothing. Nothing waits. And that is what I fear.
You don't believe.
How could I, given what I know? What I've seen? Our treasure was the proof.
Proof of what?
That this life is all we have.
Linger a while longer, then, and tell me of the part you were to play.
A blockade by sea. To keep the fool kings and queens from sending reinforcements once we...
Conquered the Holy Land?
Freed it, you fool. From the tyranny of faith.
Freedom? You worked to overthrow cities, control men's minds, murdered any who spoke against you.
I followed my orders, believing in my cause. Same as you.
Komm zurück! Erbärmlich!
Puisse le Seigneur me donner la force,
dont j'ai besoin.
Ma colère sera terrible. Je vais t'étriper.
Ça n'échappera pas.
Puisse le Seigneur me donner la force.
Altair, you've caused quite a stir.
I've done as requested. Sabran's life is ended.
So it is. So it is. You should ride for Masyaf and inform Al-Mu'allim of your success.
Yes. I should return and speak to him. Of this and other things.
Is everything all right, my friend? You seem distant.
It's nothing, Rafiq. Just a lot on my mind.
Talk to me, then. Let me help.
I need to make sense of this myself first. But thank you for the offer.
It is the men you kill, isn't it? You feel something for them.
How?
Ah, my friend. You are not meant to enjoy these grim tasks. Regret, uncertainty, sympathy. This is to be expected.
I should not fear these feelings.
You should embrace them. They are what keep you human.
What if I'm wrong? What if these men are not meant to die? What if they mean well? Misguided, perhaps. But pure in motive.
I am but a Rafiq, Altair, and such things are beyond me. Perhaps Al-Mu'allim can help you to make sense of it.
Yes. Perhaps. Thank you, Rafiq.
It is my pleasure to have served with one as skilled as you.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Time, Vic.
Understand there's a narrow launch window.
Wherever it's hidden, time to retrieve it.
Working
and when it's done,
he'll be taken care of.
I want that progress report by tomorrow morning.
I've got some work I need to do. So you've got the rest of the night to yourself.
I think there's a problem with the Animus.
Nope. It's working fine.
I'm pretty sure it just ejected me.
I'm pretty sure you should shut up.
You ready to finally tell me what's going on?
We have to stop them, Desmond. When they access that last memory of yours, they're just getting started. They want to change everything. The way we live, the way we think, the way we are. You've gotten the lecture from Vidic about what's wrong with the world, how we need order and discipline, so they're going to give it to us. Only we don't have a say in the matter.
How?
The Templar treasure. They think it...
Miss Stoner?
I'm here.
I need you to upload Desmond's files to the database.
Got it.
Time's wasting, Mr. Miles.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We're nearly done, you know.
And then what?
You'll see. Maybe they'll even let you watch when it begins. It's not as terrible as you think.
Look, I know you're not gonna let me leave. So why not tell me what's going on? Humor me.
I'm not an idiot, Mr. Miles. I think you've already learned quite a bit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course not.
All right, let me ask you something else, then.
Yes?
Some of the stuff I'm seeing in the Animus, sometimes it seems wrong. Untrue, like the history is off somehow. It doesn't...
It doesn't what, Mr. Miles? Match up with what you read on an online encyclopedia? What your high school history teacher taught you? Let me ask you something. Do these supposed experts have access to secret knowledge, kept hidden from the rest of us?
There are books. Letters, documents, all sorts of source material from back then. Some of it seems to contradict what the Animus is showing me.
Anyone can write a book, and they can put whatever they want on its pages. Anything. Used to be, we thought the world was flat.
Some people still do.
Yes, and they publish books about it. Or that the moon landing was a hoax. I believe there's also a book claims the world was created in 7 days. A bestseller, too.
Where's this going, Doc?
The point, I suppose, is that you shouldn't trust everything you hear, everything you read. What's that your ancestors said? Nothing is true?
Everything is permitted.
Yes, exactly. It's part of what makes the Animus so spectacular. There's no room for misinterpretation.
There's always room.
Touché, Mr. Miles. Now that I've answered your question, can we begin?